Okay, let's go next question.
Next question. We got it.
Okay, hi Tiger JK, how do you maintain a good relationship among members? Tell us about the process of making your song. What inspires you? What do you do when you have writing production block?
Thank you, Eliza. How do we maintain a good relationship? Game playing. You gotta play games. You know what I'm saying?
Among the members?
Amongst members, we gotta play games. You gotta be honest, first of all. We keep honest, brutally honest, you know what I'm saying? And to be honest, you have to know how to lie. So, constant
I'm confused, right?
You know, that keeps us on our tippies, and you know what I'm saying? We get excited and stuff like that, you know? And understanding that we're different. We're just different. You know what I mean?
You gotta wait for it sometimes.
Yeah.
Compromise.
Not everybody could be on your wavelength or on your level, right? So, sometimes you gotta wait. You can't rush them, try to pull them up. Huh. You gotta let them, you know, keep their pace sometimes. Hey, hello.
What you trying to say?
You know what I mean? But I have patience. Patience is a virtue. So I'll wait and rock them.
Okay.
All right. And what inspires us? Yeah, this type of question inspires us.
Judge.
Well, you know why? Because at the end of the day, we do us, but at the end of the day, you know, if nobody cares, nobody's interested in us, nobody have questions, nobody's intrigued, then why are we doing this for? Right? So your question just inspired us. Thank you. And thank you, iHeartRadio. Let's go for another one, Busy. Should you hook us up with this?
No.
Yes!
Come on, opportunity. And don't be shy.
Can I ask you this question?
Yeah.
And I'm from
Delhi.
Delhi, India.
Mm-hmm.
Why and how did you decide to do a collab with RM?
RM? I don't write. Why did I do that? Right? Why?
I don't know.
I was begging me. RM was begging me, please, I really, it'd be my dream come true. JK, sir, dad, my best friend, I love you, JK. And I know, you know, you might not accept it, but please, could you embrace me and let me participate on your album? Because I'm on the side, I'm doing this little thing called BTS, okay? But I don't want to be on Trump entire album, especially the last album. So I said, hey man, I like you, man. I just like the way you dance, which Aja has a footage. But RM got so big right now, we can't leave their footage.
Oh, really?
We don't want to get sued. Yeah, yeah.
But I only have their feet.
iHeartRadio, please DM Tasha or Twitter so we could leak that.
It's only their feet.
Yeah, and what was the question? Second question? Why and what? Why?
Because you're in enough trouble
right now. Right,
so,
you know.
You got the question right there.
And I'm from India. Why and how did you decide to do a collab with RM?
You answered both of them. Yeah.
Okay, Anna, thank you for the question.
Should we
go ahead, man.
No.
Okay. Okay, see how we give, you know what I'm saying? We give. We're not trying to get, we give, okay? And I took. Victoria from Lithuania. when in doubt, mumble. 1 minute left, Victoria.
Okay.
So he says that if an artist is happy, his fans are also happy. One question for each of you. Are you happy?
Yes!
We are happy.
I'm so happy right now. Thank you for your question.
Yes, for your question.
Are you happy?
Yes.
If you're happy, we're happy.
Wow.
We'll end it off that.
And let's meditate and breathe.
Thank you for having us, guys.
Thank you, iHeartRadio.
Thank you.
It was incredibly fun. Tiger JK.
You, Mine.
Busy.
And
MFBTY.